Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler here at Ringside. And King, tonight should be extremely exciting.
Well, you said it, Cole. It looks like we don't have to wait long for the action to start either. Let's go. This is absolutely fantastic.
Great offense by Bailey.
Trying to build some offense. Do you see who's coming out? I don't like the looks of this.
Oh, man, that jaw may be broken.
Ouch! To the face again!
She should wear a steel mask. Look at this. She's so dangerous. Extra attention to the neck now. We're witnessing a merciless assault.
No mercy whatsoever.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now.
She's starting to take a beating.
She doesn't want this lack of momentum to snowball.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Well put, John. I'd like to see how she reacts to, well, to the bit of adversity here. Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring. She looks unbeatable tonight. Uh-oh. Things could get real interesting out here.
It's always interesting when they battle outside the ring. She wants to do this in the ring.
Well, right now she does. I think she wants to do this anywhere. Off the top rope. Bailey making her statement as we speak.
Man, this Bailey is so talented.
She's going for it.
That is exactly what she needs to do to solidify herself as one of WWE's top divas. Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
And I can't blame her. Do it.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
How she's still competing is miraculous.
She's hammering her way back. You can hear this crowd.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
She's taking on some heat.
I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
She's going for the cover.
One, two.
Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that. This might not end well.
A quick finish. Can she do it?
This may be it.
Two.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now. Oh, look at the emotion. What a collision. You just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen.
Two.
Oh, the reversal by Bayley. She's starting to falter here. She's going to have to turn things around in a hurry, guys.
And for some reason, Michael, she seems to think she'll have better success outside the ring.
Her perseverance is undoubtedly being put to the test here tonight, Cole. We're about to see what this diva is really made of.
Can she rise to the test?
Five.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
We got to cover. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Oh no, she's in a bad way now.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage.
Man, this Bayley is so talented.
She's looking completely worn out right now.
Her opponent is clearly getting the best of her here.
Well, these divas have really shown me something. Neither one is willing to let the other pull ahead and take this match.
Well, if you ask me, not one of these divas has been able to pull away and take control so far. Bringing it back inside. She is really putting her stamp on this match now.
Two.
High elbow to the face.
Look at this now. Oh, Michael, if good looks were a crime, she'd be on death row.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Oh, no,
trying to put her away.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. Oh, you're not going to beat her that easily.
She's got her sights set on her opponent's chest.
This match has taken so much out of her.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. You don't want to get in this diva's way. Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
You gotta be kidding me. I can't believe this. We may have just seen a career.
King, can she do it here? This may be it. I don't know how much longer she's gonna be able to go.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
You gotta move quicker than that.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
She makes it look easy.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
She's starting to put moves together. Watch out.
She's on a roll. Wait a minute. She's going for it again.
Will it be? Thanks for watching, everyone. Kick back, relax, and enjoy your Monday night with some great WWE action. I think she's trying to prove a point here. and she delivers a lightning quick strike.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
What a reversal. Oh, did she take a shot there? Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
Oh, going to the top, high risk. Nice move.
And a dangerous move. Oh my goodness, what have we got here? Oh! For the pin and the win.
Two.
Up the turnbuckle goes Bailey.
See something like that. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Oh no, she's in a bad way now.
Watch it,
she's looking for it again.
And she's ducking out to try to recover.
I don't blame her. That had to hurt.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Back in from the floor. I don't recall the last time I've seen these divas look more focused than they do here tonight.
Four.
Bringing it back inside.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Look at the attack here.
Oh man, talk about a direct hit.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Inside the ring. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Six.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain. Oh, look out. We're taking this thing to the floor.
Yeah, and it's real dangerous out here.
How that must feel.
Could this be it?
I think so.
Two, three.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Here's your winner, Bailey.
An amazing contest comes to a close following a decisive pinfall victory.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match.